out there in almost a century, wolves and even longer. So what could it be? Well, I'm reminded of a story. A story told me by an old merc I used to know. He once took a job that had him fly over to Romania, looking for some corpo's missing brother. Search took him to an old village, and they decided to camp for the night before searching the woods in the morning. That night, they could hear barking, howls in the distance. Even though they knew it had to be wild dogs, the team could barely get any sleep that night. Then, just before dawn, they were attacked by animals. But they weren't dogs. They were werewolves. No, listeners, I haven't lost it. I mean it. They were werewolves. But not the ones of legend and not the ones in old Hollywood flat screen flicks. These bad doggies came out of a lab. See, it turns out that EBM had decided to back some rather unsavory sorts in an attempt to fool the government and offer these gene freaks as part of the deal. Of course, it didn't work. The coup was crushed a few months later, and EBM isn't around anymore either. The question remains, where did EBM get their knockoff wolfmen? They never had much of a gene hacking division, so they must have come from some other corp. The obvious answer, of course, is Biotechnica, who just happened to own most of the land south of Night City, all the way down to the border.
Yo, got a gig for you. Corpos like to call it human asset liquidation. It means someone's gotta go bye-bye. Fee's attractive, but not without good reason. Target's an animal. Check out the deeds attached.
Steineri. Logan Garcia. Oh, siellähän se on. Oh, nyt en voi pystyä tarkkaan ampumaan sitä.
heard, but Venezuela is battling another wave of huge forest fires. The state's focus on that is hard.
Well, who's next? Anyone else?
It happens, right? What do you mean, how?
Hey, just got intel that Logan Garcia's knocking at the pearly gates. Client's very happy, so am I. Closing the contract and sending the green your way.
What?
Wherever you want to be, sure as shit ain't here.
Hear that? Nothing for you here. Have a nice day now.
Don't mind me.
Kinda odd when you're hovering over us, huh? Don't you got somewhere to be?
What's in the briefcase?
What? This piece of junk?
Yeah, probably nothing.
Cans? Maybe bottles? Who knows?
How'd you find that? Doesn't take an expert to see its corpo.
You from the lost and found or something? Hey, if it isn't your biz, then don't go making it.
Give it to me. Now.
Hey, take it easy, boss. We can work something out, right? Come on.
Don't make me repeat myself.
What are you waiting for? Give it to him!
Trust me, you won't get it open anyway.
We'll see about that. Where'd you find it? Said where?
Those dumpsters over there.
For fuck's sake,
Josh.
Look, it wasn't us, all right? Gunk was already cold, we swear.
Wait, really? And here I had you pegged for top tier mercs. Now get out of my way.
Huh?
Fine, take it. But like, chill the fuck out, okay?
Open sesame.
Se on salkku tietokone. Mili teki.
You just had to open your mouth, didn't you? Give me a fucking break already.
Well, look what we have here.
Ja roskiksista löytyy. Se on hätäpäissään pistänyt se. crazy physics. Okei, sinne tipahti jotain. Ymmärrän kyllä miksi tää on näin tehokas. Voit liikkeestä ampua ja ne vaan hakeutuu kohteeseen.
Moment of truth. Here goes.
No. Se meni. Okei, se on oikeesti tipahtanut.
What the hell is this?
Mikä?
What's it look like? Francesi, 2021. Untitled number 18. Oil on canvas. Sheesh. Pearls before swine.
Maalaus.
Well, well. Who knew Johnny Silverhand's a lover of fine art?
Not me. One of my exes. She was a painter. Bonafide psycho, like all of them.
Niin kuin sinäkin.
The sex, though. Can't even begin to describe it.
Oh.
Yeah, I'd really rather you didn't. What the hell was this doing on the moon?
Why else? Some bougie prick hung it on his wall. Half the Louvre's floating in space.
You ever been there?
Puh, with the chump change I got screaming into a mic? Yeah, in my dreams. All right, let's bail before heads start rolling. As for the painting, you'll have buyers lining up in no time.
Huh. Mielenkiintoista.
How's Jake holding up?
Not so great. We managed to stem the bleeding, but without that implant.
Well, what's going on? Jake got hit badly. He needs a new kidney as of this minute. Only problem is, he's got sickle cell anemia. He'll need a specially customized kidney implant.
Hangala.
As you can imagine, that kind of thing isn't easy to come by. Out here in the Badlands.
Raph and Shiv, were they the ones behind this?
Mm-hmm. We pulled through this time. Barely. Shrapnel caught Jake half an inch below his flak jacket.
That's a tough break.
It still isn't too late to save him. But time's running out.
You can find an implant like that in Night City. No questions asked.
Right. Dakota called up her contact at one of the hospitals. Was told they could work something out.
But...
But that means getting to the city, and you see the state the camp's in. Raph and Shiv could come back at any moment. It's all hands on deck. You know where this is going, V. I won't beat around the bush. Can you help us?
You can count on me.
I know, V. Dakota's contact works at a hospital in Little China. All you have to do is pick up the implant. The money will take a more secure route.
Gotcha. See you later then.
Hmm.
Jess, what's up?
Jaha, että... Tää hakee sydän, eiku siis munuaine.
Talk later then, I guess.
You hear about Santiago? Used to be a nomad.
Pitäis tuntee.
Ever heard of our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ? Why is folks suddenly recollecting Santiago?
Friend of mine did a job with him once.
Huh. That's one old friend you got. He's a legend, all right. Wouldn't say he was my role model, but, well... he was the man for his time and place.
You don't think he was all he was cracked up to be?
They say he was a big city nomad, best of both worlds. Except there ain't no such thing. You're either loyal to your family,
I don't say or you ain't.
Doesn't loyalty to your friends count for something?
Maybe it does, but then you end up like Santiago. He snuffed it because some lunatic wanted to blow Arasaka to smithereens.
Ah, mä en tiedä, what a friend. Tää hullua. Niin. tää on syy tosi hyvin ajettu. Tää on näköjään lyhin reitti.
You there, sir, did Dakota send you?
Mm-hmm.
That's right. You got the goods?
Right here. Dynalar super kidney. Especially for sickle cell anemics. Just like we agreed.
Eddie's will get to you in.
Yeah, yes. Later, I know. I have to go now. I'm operating.
Leikkaustauolla lääkäri.
Fucking crit.
Never make it easy.
Right fucking now.
Do they?
Don't shoot! Don't shoot!
I won't if you can give me an explanation, and it better be fucking good.
The phone call with Dakota. It was tapped. The police. They made me do it.
Nice try. Badges wouldn't go to all that trouble over a kidney implant.
Wait, please! It's the truth. They said they were rounding up every last Raff and Shiv member in Night City.
But Dakota isn't... Oh, fuck it. Never mind. You won't get it.
Please, let me go. I didn't want to get mixed up in this. I had no choice.
No one's touched this implant apart from you, right?
I can't say for certain.
Think carefully now. I don't want to have to jack into you and find out for myself.
The police, they put a virus on the super kidney. The original firmware is on this shard. You'll need to swap them out.
Oh.
Get out of my sight.
Oh, mother of God. Thank you. Thank you.
Out of my sight. This better be worth it.
Huh.
Someone shoot him before it's too late!
Call for reporting assault on a city servant.
I got Jake's implant, but there's a virus on it. You'll have to swap out its firmware with the original on the shard.
What a surprise. Nomads always get special treatment.
Mm.
Thanks for being careful, V. Come by in a few hours. Things should settle down by then.
You know what I'm looking at? Us Cracks concert announcement. This is not fucking happening!
Wait, what? I thought we took care of it.
Truck didn't do shit. They just postponed the game. Look, meet me outside the club. Little push didn't work. Now we gotta shove.
Tried talking to the label, didn't you?
What do you think I did first? I sent my manager after him. Yeah, hell of a lot that did.
Lugging me a sarmia.
Sent me a crate of fine whiskey and started bombarding me with PR shit every 2 seconds reminding me about our deal. Fuck him.
What now? Gonna plant a bomb in the club?
Nah. Gonna talk to
him. Okay, good. Cause I thought...
Bring your heat.
Bring your heat.
Hi there, V.
How's it going?
Depends on what the it is. And what you want to hear.
Oh, you know, the huge. I longed for you, V.
Oh, I see you've already played out this conversation all on your own.
Or let's get back to the matter,
Pan Am. Shall we?
I did though. I missed you.
Take care.
Talk soon, V.
Hi there, V.
No complications with Kang Tao.
So far, so good. They sent another patrol around the station, but they're dead set that it was Raffin that downed their AV and attacked Hellman's guards. Station's proprietor's sticking to that version, so we're covered for now.
Kerri tarkoitti, että tuo on niinku hiittiä mukana, niin tarkoittikohan se taistelupanssarivaunua. Nää. Katselin, että tuossa on tommonen... joku tommonen niin puutarha. Ja mä en tiedä, se on vaan sen kunnon muurit. Mun mielestä se on nyt semmonen paikka, missä mä en oo vielä päässyt käymään. Nothing out there for you just yet. Terveys kuitenkin jatkaa vaan. Okei, se vaan kääntää takaisin. Tuossa on kanssa alue, minne ei pääse.
Thank you. Come on. Time to lay it out for those little idiots. Their 15 minutes is up.
Hey, so what's the plan?
Simple. Get in the club, find the little slut's dressing room, do our thing, Delta. Thing is, I can't be seen. Not about to give him any free PR.
Huh. Yeah, pretty sure you gave him enough already. Burning truck was everywhere. All the sheets, all the feeds.
Don't get smart. Tell me how we get inside.
Look, sometimes simplest is best.
Mm-hmm.
We just buy tickets.
Okay. First, you whacked? Not about to let those bitches make an any off of me. Second, it's sold out.
Cool. We'll find a way in anyway. Let's look around.
V!
Tickets. Uh-oh. Yleensä ne on kyllä alhaalla, että joku on saattanut mennä jo sisään. Niin noita faneja pystyy skannaamaan ja...
Demand for this stupid show.
Put it to you this way. 2 weeks ago, Lizzie Wizzy's gig, even those dicks didn't go as fast. People's gonking over us cracks. Can't get enough.
People are single-cell amoebas. Swarm anything advertisers throw at them.
Whatever, but I'm down to my last two. Want them or what?
How much for ticks?
Hey, what'd I tell you?
Triple the box office. And they're yours. Chub, nobody gonna pay that. Nobody.
Well, gonna be left with nothing to do but shove them right up your ass.
You're lost.
Knock the price down a notch. We'll talk.
Oh, fuck's sake.
What if I could, Jumba? But no dice. I gotta walk away with something in my pocket, too. You get me?
This is...
That much. Dream on, man.
No problem.
You want to see that concert? You gotta play nice. Won't get tickets anywhere else.
Nova, enjoy the show.
And we're in.
Wow. Great job, mate. You know, maybe I wasn't clear, but I'm pretty sure I said.
Oh, shut up. You're not in any poorer, and we'll be inside in a sec.
Average temperature this month in Night City have remained within human safety levels.
Tickets? All right. Gotta get backstage.
Pääsekö näillä passilla backstageille?
Help us out. We left him inside.
No, can't. Try the main door. They'll check the list.
Yeah, but by that time, the holo projector's beyond and out of whack. I'll have to recalibrate. No way this show starts on time.
Sayonara, shoot. You're out. Cause ain't no way we're taking the ball.
Fuck. All right, go. Staple them to your fucking foreheads next time, will ya?
Thanks, pal. You just saved the show.
Recalibrate holo projectors. How you even know shit like that?
Past life. Worked backstage for Ji-Hung for a time. Learned some things. Finally came in handy today.
He tell him you were pregnant? Sure, but he can't opt out. We're still paying off his implants.
Oh, it's not that bad. They locked mine up when Diego was barely one.
Special
foundation organization?
Now, we're gonna chat.
Who the fuck are you?
The fucking guy you robbed!
Kerry Eurodyne! Kerry's son!
I ain't your son. This ain't a meet and greet either.
Hear him out. This is all a misunderstanding. Clear it up, and we're gone.
But, Kerry-san, what happened? We had a deal, didn't we?
Oh my god.
Is this about that N54 interview?
We, like, didn't mean to offend or anything. Old doesn't mean anything anymore.
No
wonder the truck didn't get to him. Even dumber than I thought.
Wait. What's this about a deal?
We signed a deal with MSM to play Kerry-san's user-friendly.
It's like our new single for the North American leg of the tour.
Over my dead body!
But we're going to bring your rock into a new era. Isn't that what you want?
Rock? You? Okay, let me tell you something. It's been claimed before, but you actually did it. Rock is dead, and you killed it! Congratulations!
Your manager contacted ours. Said you wanted to work with us.
Kovacek? The fuck? He never even asked me! The fucking corpo cuntbag!
Listen, Kerry-san, that cover is an expression of our love for you. Please, let's work something out.
Rock might be dead, but Kerry's blind if he can't see these girls got potential.
Looks like the label fucked you all. You're their pawns. They're playing you.
Levyyhtiö.
Looks that way. Fuck. You know, got nothing against you. The sitch. That's what's fucked.
Well, you chained your gonk ass to the corpos. What'd you expect?
We'll talk to the label, Kerry-san. But right now, we'll make our displeasure known.
Your song's not in the set. We're calling off the concert and suspending the tour.
Seriously? You'll lose millions.
They'll lose even more.
Well, okay. You girls, you're all right. What I said earlier, right?
No biggie, Kerry-san. Even monkeys fall from trees.
Right. Let's go, V.
Wait! Kerry-san, can we get a pic with you? Just as a souvenir?
Tää päätyy uutisiin, tää kuva.
Why the hell not? V, do the honors?
Hang on, let's get a selfie. All right, think we got it.
Thanks, Kerry-san.
So, you working on any new songs? We could maybe pick one for your single.
Really?
Yeah, gonna stick around some, V. I mean, look at them. Girls need help. Thanks.
Yeah, have fun.
Kerry-san, maybe you'd, like, want to hear about our new single?
About? Come on, talking about music's like fucking in a bed of azaleas. Unnecessary, uncomfortable, and ultimately, kitsch is all fucking get out.
Huh, I kind of like azaleas.
Ei oo konepoppibändi tällä hetkellä.